WGAN Forum Podcast Number 131. Thursday, September 1, 2022.
This WGAN Forum Podcast is sponsored by the We Get Around Network Forum, your source for Matterport and related 3D and 360 platforms, cameras, and third-party add-ons. Visit WGANForum.com.
Matterport Pro3 Camera solves 10 problems and helps MSPs with 5 new use cases. Commentary and analysis by Dan Smigrod, founder and managing editor. We Get Around Network Forum. WGAN-TV podcast. WGAN-TV training you in Matterport. Matterport hit a grand slam home run with the design, build, distribution, and pricing of the Matterport Pro3 camera for Matterporters around the globe. The Matterport Pro3 camera solves 10 problems and enables at least 5 new use cases for Matterport Service Providers, MSPs. While the Leica BLK360 image laser scanner paired with the Matterport Capture app solves most of the following challenges with its LiDAR scanning tech for capturing spatial data, versus the Matterport Pro2 3D camera's structured light tech, the BLK360 $20,400 starting price versus the Pro3 $5,995 starting price is simply too high and capturing spatial data too slow to scale a global network of Matterporters with the necessary image laser scanner required for scanning much of the built world. Until the Pro3 announcement on August 30, 2022, that was a big problem for Matterport. Given Matterport's ambitious plans for its Matterport Capture Services on-demand program now in 150-plus cities among 7 countries, and the challenges of the Pro2 and BLK360, my only surprise about the Pro3 is that it took Matterport so long to introduce it. For more on this topic, please see my post in the We Get Around Network Forum in January 2022, why Matterport will build and sell a Leica BLK360 clone for less than $7,500. Unlike Leica that likely needs to make a profit on each BLK360 LiDAR scanner sold, I could imagine that Matterport is uniquely positioned with the Pro3 to sell at or near cost because Matterport has additional flywheel revenue stream opportunities from scanning spaces, including 1. Services, Matterport Capture Services on Demand. Matterport for Enterprise. 2. Recurring Revenue, Cloud Hosting. 3. Licensing, Matterport Partner Program, usage of Matterport APIs and SDKs. 4. Add-ons, Matterpack, BIM file, E57 high-density point cloud files, floor plans and TruePlan for Xactimate. 5. Plugins, Revit plugin for Matterport, Procore integration, adding value in the AEC space. With that backstory, here are 10 problems that the Matterport Pro3 camera solves. 1. Outdoor scanning. While it is possible to scan outdoors with a Matterport Pro2, it's more of an art than science, and successfully scanning outdoors with a Pro2 will likely still result in bad spatial data, which is essential for many use cases. Even Matterport acknowledges this limitation of the Pro2 on its website. Digital twins are no longer confined to indoor spaces. While the Pro2 does offer outdoor 360 degrees views, or even 360 degrees views converted to scans via the Matterport Cortex AI platform, again, these can be poor MacGyver-like substitutes. The Pro3, with its LiDAR tech, will make it easy, fast, and reliable to scan outdoors successfully, including in bright sunlight. According to Matterport, the upgraded camera and software allows one single, high-quality model for full sun capture outdoors. Because Pro3 uses LiDAR, the sun is no longer an issue when scanning. This also eliminates depth issues with sunlight entering through windows and skylights indoors. If the sun is visible, we recommend pointing the lens of the camera directly at the sun for your first scan. 2. High ceilings. If you have ever tried capturing scan data of a ceiling 2.5 stories tall with a Pro2, you have already experienced the challenge and may have even explored a super tall tripod as a workaround. The Pro3 likely can easily capture the ceiling of a gym or office atrium. And, while this will help make the Matterport dollhouse look professional, the real value is the additional spatial data that enable all kinds of use cases with measurement at its core. 3. Exterior building facades, for elevations. When you combine the problem solved number 1 and number 2, this enables scanning of exterior building facades. While it is nice for imagery of the front of a building for marketing purposes, the real power of this spatial data is enabling the Matterport platform to be the first step in easily, quickly and efficiently creating outdoor elevations. 4. Large spaces. The challenges of using a Pro2 to shoot a 100,000-square-foot empty warehouse includes getting scans to connect, having to move the Pro2 a short distance between each scan and the length of time to complete each scan. The Pro3 will likely eliminate scanning errors of connecting scans, enable the Pro3 to be moved double or triple or more the distance between scans and complete each scan faster, less than 20 seconds per scan. According to the Matterport website, we recommend that you don't exceed 8 meters, 26 feet, between scans for large open areas where large space between scans is justified. The Pro3 captures data up to 330 feet, 100 meters. According to the Matterport website, Pro3 can capture depth points at a distance of 100 meters, which is reflected in E57 files and BIM files. In processed models and other add-ons, the depth used is 20 meters, 65 feet, per scan. This applies vertically as well, think atriums, cathedrals, and so on. The Pro3 is 30% smaller and 35% lighter, weighs 4.85 pounds, than the Pro2. That matters if you are picking up and moving the Pro3 camera and tripod from location to location. The addition of a tripod dolly speeds workflow of large open spaces while making the scanning process easier for Matterporters. The removal of the rechargeable battery, 2.5 hours to charge to 80% and 3.5 hours to charge to 100%, estimated 220 scans per charge assuming continuous use of consecutive scans, enables all-day scanning with battery swaps. 5. Level of detail. While the level of detail, LOD, may not matter for marketing a space, it can be a big deal when accuracy of measurements matter for commercial real estate spaces, AC, and facility management use cases. While the Pro3 can't touch the LOD of a $100,000 plus scanner used for roads, bridges, and other AC use cases, it's super likely that the LOD and enhanced scan data of the Pro3 plus or minus 20 mm accuracy at 10 meters versus the BLK460's accuracy of 6 mm versus the Pro2's 40 to 137 mm at 7 meters will dramatically increase the use cases of Matterport where the Pro2 was not good enough but the Pro3 is good enough for many commercial real estate, AC, space planning and facility management. Projects. 6. Speed of scanning. The single largest expense in scanning is not the camera, it's the labor. Time is money and anything that can be done to reduce how long it takes to complete a scan will enable either more scanning, such as weekly construction documentation, or enable a MSP to do more projects in a day. Matterport says its Pro3 is 4 times faster. That said, the scanning time for indoor residential real estate should still take the same amount of time as Pro2. According to the Matterport website, each 360 degrees rotation takes less than 20 seconds. In indoor spaces, it'll take you about as long to scan with Pro3 as it does with Pro2, because you'll want to use a similar scan path to ensure a good navigation experience for the visitor to your space. In outdoor and extra-large spaces, Pro3's increased range can help you scan more area per hour than you could with Pro2. 7. Price of camera. If you bought a Leica BLK360 scanner, first or second generation, around $20,000, just to use it with the Matterport platform, you can now buy a Matterport Pro3 for less than one-third the price and get nearly the same or improved features. The $5,995 Matterport Pro3 camera price point means more MSPs will be able to afford to buy the Pro3 and likely have immediate potential business with FT Provision Solutions and Matterport Capture Services on demand, even while developing direct-to-client business, at a higher price point per project. I could imagine that one of the reasons that the Pro3 is so affordably priced is to quickly build a global network of Matterport service providers with the Pro3 for likely Matterport scanning at scale that requires a Pro3, or BLK360, camera scanner. That may already be a reality. Matterport writes on its blog on August 30, 2022, Matterport Capture Services is now supercharged with the new Pro3 camera to provide the highest quality, professional digital twin, on demand in major cities around the world. I could imagine that many Matterporters already have a pre-release version of the Pro3. 8. Revenue per project. In my We Get Around Network Forum post, www.wganforums.com in March 2022, Matterport's sweet spot is spatial data for enterprise at scale. I talk about the challenges of Matterport and service providers building a scanning business around residential real estate. For Matterport and Matterporters, it is essential to seek out work where spatial data is the highest and best use case. These projects pay more and leverage everything that Matterport, Matterporters, and Matterport partners offer. Plus, in a world of 183D 360-degree virtual to digital twin platforms and software tracked by WGAN, Matterport can make many of these competitors irrelevant where easy, fast, reliable capture, processing, and use of spatial data matters.
9.
Scanning opportunities. The Pro 3 enables many scanning opportunities that are not possible because of the limitation of the Pro 2, some of which are discussed previously. The introduction of the Pro 3, at less than one-third the price of a BLK360, will dramatically increase the opportunities for Matterport and MSPs.
10.
Image quality. The Pro 3 image quality, 20-megapixel 1-inch sensor, 12-element lens, and 5-image HDR, beats both the Matterport Pro 2 and Leica BLK360. The Pro 3 should also handle reflective surfaces better, low light and outdoor sunlight to produce, in Matterport's words, brilliant, lifelike color digital twin and 2D images. The combination of these Matterport Pro 3 features make a huge difference for architects, engineers and construction professionals, AEC. According to GeoWeek News, August 31, 2022, some have argued that the lack of high-resolution LiDAR made the Pro 2 device's use cases somewhat limited.
While there was depth sensing and measurement capabilities, the accuracy wasn't at a level that AEC contractors were necessarily ready to embrace.
The Matterport Pro 3 camera, along with some back-end improvements to the Matterport cloud platform and AI capabilities, however, seems to tackle that criticism head-on.
Matterport Service Providers meets residential real estate.
Matterport service providers that have been focused on residential real estate need to look to other verticals that can and will pay more for 3D digital twins that include spatial data within the Matterport ecosystem because of headwinds from
1.
A surplus of MSPs in many markets, more Matterporters than available business.
2.
Matterport capture services on demand.
3.
Matterport acquisition of the nationwide real estate photography agency VHT Studios, announced July 7, 2022. New verticals for MSPs, made possible because of the Pro 3 features and Pro 3 pricing, Pro 3 at $5,995. Pro 3 acceleration kit at $7,995, likely revolves around the AEC, facilities management and space planning verticals. Plus, the addition of Matterport partner integrations take Matterport digital twins from tools to turnkey solutions. 5 new use cases for residential real estate-centric Matterport service providers.
1. As-built surveys. As-builts are the first step in documenting the lifecycle, design-build-operate, of a to-be-renovated commercial space.
Matterport Pro 3 captures both spatial data with greater accuracy of the Pro 2, and images from any view beats old-school 2D photos and only taking key measurements for architects to reconstruct the space before they begin reimagining the existing building. Matterport partner SuperViz enables live video chats within Matterport digital twins and BIM models among stakeholders anywhere. It's likely better than being there for a host of reasons. Watch the WGAN-TV podcast for the SuperViz episodes.
2. Construction documentation.
To compare to a BIM model and various stages of construction, including either a daily, weekly, or monthly cadence where before, the cost of labor of scanning was prohibited. Matterport partner SimLab Stages Timeline feature facilitates communications on steroids among various stakeholders to save travel costs, reduce rework by catching problems sooner and improve communication and construction workflows. Watch the WGAN-TV podcast for the SimLab Stages episodes.
3. Outdoor elevations.
This is a use case that becomes easy, fast, and simple with a Pro 3, something that is not possible or practical with a Pro 2 camera. IFT Provision Solutions, with its network of hundreds of Matterport service providers, globally offers this Matterport plus BLK360 solution today to its client base that seeks one company to handle the creation of outdoor elevations at scale.
IFT Provision Solutions will likely expand this offering to more markets as more MSPs invest in Matterport Pro 3 cameras. Watch the WGAN-TV podcast for the IFT-Provision Solutions episodes.
4.
Facilities management.
Accurate measurement matters in the command center for mechanical, electrical, and plumbing, MEP. Matterport partner, ATOS Imaging, enables seamless integration with facility managers, FM, computerized maintenance management system, CMMS, software such as Angus Anywhere, FM360 and building engines for managing buildings from anywhere. Watch WGAN-TV podcast for the ATOS Imaging episodes. 5.
Space planning. Anything that involves space planning with accurate measurement. From event spaces to MEP spaces will benefit from the improved accuracy of Pro3 scan data. Matterport partner, Zuant, enables lead generation within events within event spaces. Matterport partner, Capture 3D, enables augmented reality overlaid on Matterport digital twins for wayfinding, a Google Maps-like experience for indoor spaces. Watch WGAN-TV podcast for the Capture 3D episodes.
Adorama, an official Matterport Pro3 camera reseller, reported August 30, 2022, in its blog post on the Pro3, according to Matterport, the Pro2 meets roughly 70% of use case requirements, while the new Pro3 meets about 95% of use case requirements. With this in mind, plus the countless other features, the Pro3 is the preferred offering for customers who want to regularly scan large spaces, both indoors and outdoors, with enhanced accuracy. In addition to Matterport Capture services on demand, I could imagine companies such as IFT Provision Solutions, which offers Matterport scanning at scale across the United States and around the globe for as-builts, construction progress documentation, and facilities management, Snapper for Enterprise, and other companies that provide Matterport on-demand services, have the same challenge of sourcing a network of Matterport service providers that own, or are willing to rent, a Leica BLK360.
LiDAR scanner.
That's why the Pro3, with its many new and improved features and two price points, are so significant to all stakeholders in the Matterport ecosystem. While I have discussed 10 significant problems that the Matterport Pro3 camera solves and 5 new use cases for Matterport service providers that presently are focused solely on residential real estate, I could imagine that the We Get Around Network Forum community can list more problems that the Pro3 solves, and new use cases, made possible by the introduction of the Matterport Pro3 camera.
Matterport nails it with its Pro3 camera.
As the founder and managing editor of the We Get Around Network Forum, the world's largest public forum of Matterporters and Matterport-centric content, my sense from reading all 91,000 posts among 16,000 topics, as well as using a Matterport Pro camera since July 2014, Matterport has done an amazing and exceptional job listening to the problems,
challenges, and opportunities of the Matterport ecosystem and nailing it with the introduction of the Matterport Pro3 camera.
The Matterport Pro3 camera will raise all boats and help Matterport succeed faster as the leading spatial data company driving the digital transformation of the built world.
The future arrives shortly.
Matterport officially announced its Matterport Pro3 camera on August 30, 2022, and that shipping would begin in the United States and Canada early this month, September 2022. In early October 2022, Matterport says it will begin shipping the Pro3 to customers in the UK, European Union, Japan, Australia, and New Zealand.
What are your thoughts about the Matterport Pro3 camera?
Join the free We Get Around Network Forum, www.wganforum.com, and join the Matterport Pro3 camera discussions.